I have had a dream of being with these pigs ever since I first read an article about the swimming pigs in the eczemas last year. I thought, come hell or high water, I was going to swim with those pigs. Now, half of those pigs in the eczemas are dead, but as luck would have it, there's a whole bunch of living pigs out here in the Great Abacos. So we got in the dinghy and we went over to Pig Island, and the pigs were not aggressive at all, except to each other. And they were super sweet, a little bit curious. They know the plan. People come, people give them food. They eat the food, they go back to doing whatever pigs do. People were leaving whole potatoes, raw potatoes around. They didn't seem to like those at all. Some moron left a styrofoam container of French fries. Those seemed to be pretty much intact. We were under the impression that any visitor should bring water and food to the island, so we did come with a gallon of water. But luckily there was like a little cistern of running water, and the pigs were very clever. They understood how to clamp down and get water out for themselves. But they loved taking the water from our gallon jug, and that was super cute. And then I got a chance to like give the little ones a scratch. Apparently he really loved it and rolled over and did what any pig would do. Sat back and closed his eyes and made my day. That was my pig nirvana. I could die now.